One woman is dead after a crash involving two semi-trucks in Reeves County. Officials say Wajma Papal was driving a Nissan Altima west on Interstate 10 when a semi-truck crossed the median and hit her head-on. The truck rolled, hitting another semi. Papal was killed at the scene. The other two drivers are okay.